What's up, YouTube? It's your boy Wavy Keys back at it again with another video. I don't really gotta say too much about the video because y'all read the title, but what I will say is make sure you go subscribe and like this video, like the last two videos I did. The first video was a truth or dare with my boy Banda. So go watch that if you haven't seen it already. My second video was a Q&A / story time. Ooh, slow. Try to read them bad boys out loud. She said, what you mean that's gonna be your baby forever? No, no. Mom, please rethink it. So definitely go check that one out. It was pretty funny. So let's get into the video. Bro, what are you wearing? Oh yeah, you like my drip? I'm styling, ain't I?
Nah, bro, I'm not gonna lie to you, man. That whole fit is garbage.
Hey, Rowan, you're such a kidder. You know you like the drip. You know, dab dab.
Just call me Tyrone. My name's Michael.
Are you gonna get that work done, Tequila?
Hi, Trail. I graded your paper.
No, man. I don't really do this school stuff like that. I am the
one, don't waste your time, don't need a gun to get respect up on the street. Latrell, if you're not gonna do the work, then why do you even come to school?
I should be chilling on me, like, you crazy.
Mr. James, you're
some man if you don't get your eyebrows on fleek, looking ass out of here.
Your son has shown a decrease in the quality of a work he's been submitting, and for some reason he keeps repeating the phrase, I don't care about none.
Look, bro, I ain't really sure about nothing that you're saying about my son, bro.
Oh God, he thought she was gonna discipline me or something.
Why are you ugly? It's your principal, bro. He ugly. Bro, look. I ain't tripping about none of this, bro. Like, you saying all that stuff, I don't know. He ugly. You about to look at his head. Look at his head. His head. He look like a water buffalo.
There's any cops in here? I said, is it any cops in here?
Good to have you from Prison Alive, Dimitri. Here's your assignment for today.
The name's not Dimitri no more. They call me Razor in the county.
And teacher man, don't be running up on me all like that. I turned this pen to a shank so bad, ask one-eyed Ricky. He had two eyes before he ran up on me.
I'm sorry, Razor. I didn't mean to. Mr. Razor, can you put your toe away?
How many times I gotta tell you, teacher man? Cuddles ain't no toy.
We're not allowed to have any outside objects in school.
Do I need to cut you, nigga? I'm crazy! Don't you understand that? Cuddles ain't going nowhere!
Yes, sir, Razor, yes, sir!
All right, YouTube, that's it for today's video. Make sure you go like this video. Make sure you turn on post notifications. Make sure you subscribe to support to this channel. Feel me? These videos take a lot, and not only 5 minutes long. That's just because I'm lazy. But make sure you like this video up. Blah, blah, blah. Go watch my old videos. Blah, blah, blah. Keys out this one.